Welcome back to Studio 10. Thank you for your company this morning. Well, the Salvos do great work helping so many people across Australia. But would you run 15Ks to help them? Well, our Joe is this weekend, along with Jason Poutawa from the Salvos. Let's make both of them welcome. Joe, wow, what a surprise. Oh, my God, you're just wearing underpants.
What? No, they told me they were running shorts in the shop.
They lied.
They said...
No,
trick is, you've got to make sure you're doing stretches.
Have a spray tan, you'll run faster.
Now, but there's a reason, though, Joe, why you're doing this.
Yes, because women want it.
I highly doubt that. Let's take a poll.
Jace and I are doing the City Surf for the Salvos. Even though it is a Fairfax sponsored event, I've been big enough to hang up my News Corp credentials and go, right, we're going to do it. We're going to raise money for the Salvation Army, who, of course, give that money to the homeless in the form of services.
And
not just the homeless, but, you know, the poor and the struggling, the battlers, of whom, of course, my family was one when I grew up. And Jason, who grew up in a housing estate in suburban Sydney, is also one. Tell us your story, mate.
Yeah, well, thanks, Joe, and thanks for having me in the studio.
Pleasure. Anything to wear these shorts.
Just keep sitting down.
Yeah. But tell us.
Yeah, well, part of my story is really founded in not having too much around me and not having too much support or resources to be able to live. And the Salvation Army have been an instrumental movement to me discovering who I am and what I'm purposed for and being able to help other people find freedom in their lives.
Who are you, Jason?
Who am I? Good question. I'm a person that's motivated by my faith in Jesus Christ, and the Salvation Army have supported me through that journey to be able to do what I do by working with young people who are vulnerable, who all have stories, and we're just able to partner with and support them through their times of difficulty to a life of hope and restoration.
Fantastic.
And I've got a question for both of you. Have you ever done the City to Surf before?
No.
You know you've got to run.
I'm not entirely sure I'm going to make it.
Yes, I've done it. I've done it twice.
Do you have to be slow to? Sorry.
Very, very slow.
To run together, or can you go first?
Well, we can go together, but I mean, Joe can touch his toe, so that's a good start, as we've seen.
I'm better at touching other people's toes.
But good on you both for getting behind such a wonderful initiative.
Great, it's a fantastic cause, and you can go to my Facebook page or salvos.org.au, an everyday hero. It'll be on our website, on the Studio 10 website. You can't miss it. Give us some money. We'll give it to poor people.
And look, if you're still running on Monday, just make your way here to the studio.
That's right. Also, I may not be in next week.
Jason, thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome.
Really appreciate it, Joe.
Thanks.
Thank you. I'm not sure whether to say thank you, but anyway. Craig, oh, no.
What? I thought that was a sign.